I recently posted a story of bubbles coming out of Sonny's eyes, and it had a lot of people wondering, what's going on here? The bubbles are air escaping from Sonny's sinuses through the eyes at the lacrimal duct. It's very common, and releasing air may help the alligator stay submerged. Like and subscribe for more videos.